Hey friends, the Happy Camper here. In today's video, we're going to see the beautiful Pond Mtn area of North Carolina, as well as the small town of Lansing, North Carolina. I hope you enjoy the scenery and are able to come out and visit someday. We are blessed to be able to still have parts of the country beautiful and untouched. As always, please be respectful of the areas and treat them with the utmost kindness for generations to come. Up on top of Pond Mtn. It's pretty epic up here. We stopped in for some snacks. Here on top of the mountain. The elevation's about 4,700 feet above sea level. It's a fire pit. And over that way, over these trees, is Jefferson Mtn and Phoenix Mtn. This is the Pond Mtn Gameland area in September of 2021. This is pristine wilderness at its best. We decided to take a chance at one of the offshoot trails, and we ended up stumbling upon this beautiful mountain bald. You could easily spend the day out here if you brought all your supplies, as there's no restrooms or McDonald's nearby. This is the small northwest North Carolina town of Lansing, just one stop sign. It has a few stores and an epic public park to enjoy the scenery and to try your take at trout fishing, as the Big Horse Creek that runs next to the park is stocked yearly. This town offers a grocery store, a down-home cooking country restaurant, a pizza shop called Pie on the Mountain, and a general store that has wonderful coffee.